welcome to Shanghai for today's Grid World Series event. Kristen, what's in store?
Well, I guess some drivers have been having a better time than others. Though, with the Grid World Series, anything can happen. So, let's just wait and see.
Kudos to you, Kristen. I cannot wait for this to get going. And it's only here at the Grid World Series.
Yeah.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Yeah, looking at the standings and the pace of the last event, I think I have a favorite, which I'll tell you about in confidence, Alex, but I don't want to jinx it by telling everyone here.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere. on an iconic setting here today, Kristen. From Alcatraz all the way to Fisherman's Wharf, San Francisco is primed to host this street circuit. Our racers are prepped and ready to go. What should they expect?
Yeah, one feature that makes this circuit unique are the hills. They are just deadly. We've seen them on film, but this isn't movie magic here. You have to hit these square on, or you'll hit a potential jump at an angle, and you don't want that.
Well, it could either be an amazing display of skill and control, or it could be carnage. Either way, let's get ready, San Francisco. It's gonna be one to remember.
Teammate is pushing through mid-pack.
Thank you. Kristen, get me up to date with Brands Hatch. What have our drivers got in store today?
It's a roller coaster of a circuit with some corners that only the most fearless of racers can take on without losing their nerve.
Well, the drivers are readying themselves while the teams give everything one last sanity check. And then we'll be underway.
Top spot.
Hey, everybody, you've been making a lot of noise out there. But can you make some noise once more for Kristen? Fantastic. And on that, what should we expect from this location?
Thanks, Alex. Look, we've got your classic circuit here. Over the course of the Grid World Series, we see many different types of venue and racing. However, these tracks are custom designed, built, and tested for racing.
And that's why we pay Kristen the big bucks. What a race it's set to be. Let's get back to the Grid World Series.
Off with the pace.
final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Yeah, Alex, it's been a heated competition with some real valiant attempts at a podium made throughout. I think for some it may be slightly out of reach, but it shouldn't stop them mixing it up and getting stuck right in.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.